So we have to be prepared in season or in time or not of season. We have to be prepared. Then to your seat means the kingdom is in you.
Kingdom is in you.
Mas gusto ng Lord yung siya talaga yung maitaas.
Amen.
Kasi kung tayo lang papiliin, no, minsan gusto natin yung easy teaching. No? So yung pinrefer ko is about heart. But the Lord is speak to me in the midnight to 2:30 in the morning until 5 o'clock in the morning just to change the message of the Lord. So, says there that you are not far from the kingdom of God. So the moment that you receive Jesus, you are not far in the kingdom of God. For the kingdom of God is our Lord Jesus Christ. And He is the God who prepared for us for eternity. We understand that it's easy to understand that the life is, we have this kind of quote that life is short. And how about eternity is long? We should be prepared. That's why the Lord is want us to understand that what is the kingdom of God truly, the kingdom of God is eternity. No. Napakadali minsan na alam natin na pag maraming mga namamatay, parang ano, kinuha na sila ng Lord. No. We see like that when there's dying, people is dying, is we will see that they are already in the hands of God. Not at all. No. Not at all. That's why God is really want us to understand what is a true kingdom of the Lord. No. And start that you receive salvation from Jesus Christ. It doesn't mean that it is already done. Yes, Jesus says in the cross, it is finished. All we have been through is hindi tayo maka-escape dyan. Whatever we have been troubled, we face many troubles every day of our life. Every minute, every second, we face circumstances. We face sometimes sickness. We face financially struggle in life is there all the time, no? So it will not end up, no, until to those people that we are see in the grave, they are end up, but they have two kingdom, no? They have two kingdom has been prepared, the kingdom of Satan and the kingdom of heaven, which is the Lord. It is not finished. Tell to your seatmate, it is not finished. The Lord is not finished to you. You just started. We are just started. Even we are preaching, we are just started. It's not end up. That's why every day you face trial, struggle, so that your faith will see by God how you work on it. Because the Lord says in Matthew, those who are endure until to the end will be saved. So how? When we give up, when we start to give up, how we will say that we are enjoyed? When enjoying of that faith, of that circumstances, of trials and in our lives, every day may kaakibat po yan, kakambal na po yan, no, sa buhay natin. There's always twins in our life, that trials, but we understand that the Lord is never leave us nor forsake us. Kailanman hindi tayo pinabayaan ng Lord. He never leave us nor forsake us as He promised from the past, from the Old Testament. That's why it's here, I just put in the Wikipedia, the kingdom of God, and it's related for the kingdom of heaven in the Gospel of Matthew, is one of the key elements of teaching of Jesus in the New Testament. Drawing on Old Testament teaching to the Christian characterization of relationship between God and humanity, inherently involved the notion of the kingship of God. So meron pala tayo, no? If we are receive Jesus Christ and the Lord, the Son of God, seated in the right hand of the Father, kasama ka, anak ka ng Diyos, sabi ng John, no? But kailangan mong you should be, no, kailangan mong makita sa iyo na anak ka talaga ng Lord. Hindi tayo dalawang kaanyuan. It is not, we are not double kara, duplicara na tinatawag. You know, these people, the gay show, they have double kara. The other one is boy and the other one is woman. No? The Lord wants us to be a whole, that we have received a kingship from the Lord. What is kingship of the Lord? That you are belong to the kingdom of God. You are belong. No? Kung nakikita natin ngayon, no? Abrahamic, they are built up already one religion. You can see a huge palace on this place, in this world. Bigger. No? Beautiful palace. But there is a palace that ngayon, today, we can just have with space. But in heaven, that is what you have to be preferred. That kingdom in heaven. Pansamantala lang yan. It is for a while that you are in your with space. We have blood, we have raining here. It's only for a few moments. Hindi ka pa doon, hindi ka pa dumating doon sa pag-shed ng blood mo. When those disciples start to follow Jesus and start to do the will of God and start what God has lived to them, what Jesus has spoken to Peter, it is uneasy. It's not easy. Authority trying them to stop. Ikaw, ang nararanasan pa lang natin, bid space, hirap mo gumalaw, kumilos, wala tayong sariling di tayo comfortably, wala, no comfort zone. No, there's no comfort zone here. When you pay in Dubai, when I was in Dubai, you pay bid space there, 800, 700, you are in the upper. If you want in the really third floor, you can get 500. See? It's like you are paying a condo units in Philippines. But it is only for a while. It's only for a while. This in this world, it will be vanished. It is not stay. It will not. You're not going to stay here. You have something to be preferred. That's what God wants us to understand today. That we should understand what really is the kingdom of the Lord. No? Kaya minsan, nalalamig tayo. And God knows, no? Walang maitago kay Lord. No? So sabihin mo sa katabi mo, ka ngayon ng kingdom, ka ngayon bilog. Minsan, nauubos na. Minsan, no, nauubos yung oras. We have more time. Social media. Video clips of it will not beneficial to us. Games, Mobile Legends, Kingdom of Mobile Legends, Kingdom of K-drama, Kingdom of Movie Marathon. But you forget this book that lead you into right kingdom. That kingdom that you aim, that you can walk in the street of gold. That your name is in the book of life. Paano ba, chika ng angel mo? Ang angel mo, tulog kasi tutulog rin yung pananampalataya. Your angel is sleeping because you just how the angel check you are only whole day you are in a mobile legend. But Satan is check too much check then check. You don't have time to work to seek to search to read the word of God. To hear the word of God, minsan nga may ang lahat na lang, no? Binigay na ng Lord. All has been given through social media, audio Bible, no? Apps in the Bible, wherever you are. You can, even you are in the bus, no? Ginawa na ng Lord, binigay na, pinakain. Kakainin mo na lang, isusubo na lang sa'yo, no? Pero hindi pa natin magawa. That's true? Amen? It's happened. Yeah, it's really true. Nagpupuya tayo sa mga walang kwentang bagay. But the Lord wants to speaking today that we must preferred. You know that the Lord is really near. That's why the Holy Spirit is want us to always have attachment in the power of the Holy Spirit. Kasi pag wala na ang banal na Espiritu Santo, pag iba na yung kingdom na pinanahanan mo ngayon, nawawala sa iyo ang banal na Espiritu Santo. Wala sa iyo ang kabanalan. The Holy Spirit is been far from you. He's just watching, waiting for you. Hindi kanya matouch because it's called Holy Spirit. No? Even in your, hindi mo na kailangan minsan na ano eh, na magpa-pray. Your hands has power to release healing. Isang touch mo lang. You can evolve because it is the power of God. It is the power of God has been given to all His children to have power and authority. He said, you have power and authority to trample snake and scorpion. That even demons cannot touch you. No? So we have to practice and prefer it for our eternity. In Psalms 103, it says here, 119, the Lord has established His throne in heaven, and His kingdom rules over all. No? It established already in heaven before you are born. Before Christ was born, it's already established. That's why in Isaiah 49, He said, He is our great counselor. No? He is the wonderful counselor. He is the Emmanuel, that God is within us. Sasamahan ka ng Lord. Kaya lang minsan ayaw mo magpasama kay Lord. No? Sa iba ka gusto mo magkasama. Iba ang gusto mong kasama. Iba yung minsan yung kinatawag mo. Ibang Lord, no? Mobile Legend Lord. Diba? May mga Lord din. Marami tayong Lords. That's why God doesn't like us to have a lot of idols. It is one way of idols. Our Lord is money. Our Lord is the weird. No? In the mall, malling time. Walang masama po yun kung may free time ka talaga. But do not neglect to have time in your devotion with the Lord. Ang sarap, alam niyo, ang sarap po talaga pag you are more, hindi ka lang knowledgeable. Iba yung knowledgeable ka sa Bible. Iba yung spirit-filled ka. Because there's such a things that has said, Paul has says in the Corinthians that the unseen things that you have seen, it is unspiritual. And that it will looking forward for that eternity. Hindi ka pang dito, pang mundo. This flesh is will just go to the ashes, but your soul is more important to the Lord. Your soul is very important to the Lord. Kanina, pagdating ko dito, ito yung, alam ko na may mga, the Lord is revealing me today, no, na maraming napapagod, no, sakit yung likod, pero the Lord is touching today. But the Lord is moved. The Holy Spirit want to saturate us. Want to work within us. Gusto ng Holy Spirit may kasama. Ayaw niyang nag-iisa. Yeah, it's very important, no? Kaya sabi dyan sa John, no? In Jesus, John written this word in John 18. At kanina nabanggit din yun ni Ate Jen, yung John 3:5, no? Jesus answered, most assuredly, I say to you, unless one is born of water and the Spirit, he cannot enter the kingdom of God. And in John 18:36, in New King James Version, Jesus answered, my kingdom is not of this world. If my kingdom were of this world, my servant would fight so that I should not be delivered to the Jews. But now, my kingdom is not from here. Yung mga disciples niya noon, no? Sabi pa ni Peter, hindi Lord, hindi kita ipagkakanulo, ipagtatanggol kita. No? We fight sometimes our own ways, our own flesh, our own mind, our own understanding. But it is the Lord who fight for you. It is only Jesus, no other one. No other Jesus will fight for you, but only the one who seated on the right hand of the Father, who prefer for you. In John 4, he said, I prefer a mansion for you. Kung dito bid space only, no? Even you know these people that are cleaner, Bengali, they are they are lie down in without bed, and dikit-dikit sila, no, in their accommodation. But when they have Jesus, that mansion has been prepared for a long time for us. That is the promise of the Lord, that we should be always prepared, be always sober. No, the devil is so deceptive. No, kahit minsan nadideceive tayo sa oras. Na oras, naubos yung oras mo, wala kang panahon. No, ako pagka soaking time sa mga bata, pag nagpapatulog, nagsusok din ako kay Lord. Kasi we should be smart. We should be wise as a five virgin. We should be wise in using, manage our time. We should be use it wisely. That every time that, kahit na nasa toilet ka, kaya mo. Nagpipray ka, you can pray. You can pray whatever you do. It says, whatever you do, you can able to pray. Minsan, ano lang natin yun, when you need only comfort zone. No? But there's a lot of, walang pwedeng maging excuse kay Lord. There's no excuse. If you are already started to walk in the kingdom of the Lord, you are now started, but you are not finished. The race that you have is not yet finished. Kaya masarap po pagka kami, ang ini-aim na lang namin, no? Minsan ang prayer ko kay Lord, Lord, matagpuan mo kami na ang pananampalataya namin ay talagang our faith is very in a season of you are on fire of your faith. Mahirap pag natagpuan ka. No? We do not know what our life is. Our death come. Pag natagpuan ka ng Lord na sumasampalataya ka sa Kanya at may pagmamahal ka pagsunod sa Panginoon. Confidence ka. Meron kang peace na sinasabi. Yung peace dyan na sinasabi and joy. No, in Romans 14:17, sabi niya, for the kingdom of God is not a matter of eating and drinking, but righteousness. God is after our righteousness. Yes, we can see that in Romans, he says in 3:23 that we are all fall short for the glory of God. But the Lord is aiming us like Enoch. We can able to walk like Enoch. Why Enoch has been kinuha siya ng Lord na glorified body na kasama ang katawan niya because he become righteous in the eyes of the Lord. Gusto ba natin yun? Because we believe that in the last days, kahit mamatay ka ngayon, bukas o kailanman, sabi ng Lord in Revelation, even those who are dead and still alive will face into judgment. May paghuhusga pa rin. Akala nyo yung namatay, wala nang pag-uusga yun dahil umarap na sila sa Panginoon. They will still rise up because the Lord, kaya pinipreserve. Why in Joseph, there's a symbolic of in Joseph time, in Genesis 35, that yung bones niya iningatan. At even Jesus, when he was died, iningatan yung bones niya. Because the Lord, in the judgment day, he will your bones will give, He will give you flesh. Like he says in Ezekiel, in that cold glorified body ka. Ang tawag sa'yo, glorified body. Mamatay ka ngayon bukas o kailanman, or yung mga namatay na, they will face still. You that are alive, you and those who are dead, will be faced in judgment. As in the new earth and new heaven, Revelation 21 has been written. And it really proved, no? Marami pong encounter ako kay Lord even in my dreams and vision. The Lord has spoken that napakalapit na ng Panginoon. Kailan ka magpiprepare? Sabihin mo sa katabi mo, mag-start ka na ngayon. Prepare your eternity. This world, ganito lang kaliit. Ang ibubuhay mo dito sa mundo, igugugol mo sa mundo. But those eternity, alam mo yung mga snake war na napakalayo kung saan saan nakarating? Ganun kahaba ang eternity na gusto ng Lord that we can have that eternity. You are not in eternity of fire, flaming fire. That is for the angels who, this rebellious angel and disobey God, and those satans. will be judged also in the last days. Kuya Chris, may sinin po ako sa'yo sa WhatsApp. Asas Kuya Chris?
Hello, Kuya Chris.
Where are you, Kuya Chris? Okay, we go in... Sige, punta tayo ng Revelation. Okay. Not only in the Revelation he is written, but it also written, prophesied in Daniel time. No? Speak ka lang dyan, Kuya. Ano? I will go in that. I will read in Revelation 21. No, it says here, a new heaven and a new earth. It says in verse 1, then I saw a new heaven and a new earth. You know, it's a John, hallelujah, it's John the Beloved has encountered an open vision with the Lord. Sabi niya dito, for the first heaven and the first earth had passed away and there was no longer any sea. Tingnan niyo, kahit gaano pa yung kalawak ang Mediterranean Sea. Pacific Oceans, kayang kunin niya ng Lord in the last days. Ididrain niya yan. Sabi niya, I saw the holy city, the new Jerusalem, coming down out of heaven from God, prepared as a bride, beautifully dressed for her husband. At sino yung husband natin? It was Jesus. Yung pag-aasawa dito lang yan sa mundo. Sa langit, wala ng pag-aasawa. Because we are practicing to worship God. Kasi pagdating mo, namatay ka nga, nagkaroon ka ng salvation, grace ng Lord in your bed. Pero ignorante ka kasi hindi mo alam kung paano nag-worship. Dos, alam mo yung mga grasya ng Lord sa salvation ng Panginoon na namatay sila in their sick bed at nakatanggap sila kay Lord. Pagdating nila sa langit, ignorant sila. How to worship God. But us, na ito na pala yun. Hindi lang yung nararanasan dati dito that we cried out because the Holy Spirit is moving. We cried out because Jesus has encountered and comfort us and iniyayakap niya tayo, embrace us. No. In heaven, you have a full of joy. Alam mo yung pag naka-experience kayo, parang sasabihin mo na Lord na huwag mo na lang ako ibalik sa earth. Kasi ang daming pain. So much pain. So much problem. Didik, my friend. Too much didik, my friend. In earth. No? Kahit yung mga bagay na hindi mo naman pinuproblema, minsan pinuproblema mo. No? Sometimes, the problem is the face of your neighbor. Yeah? You just have to take problem. But in heaven, there's a fullness of joy that awaits us. We will face God. We will see the radiant face of Jesus. Na ito pala talaga si Lord. The love of God is overwhelming us. And sabi niya dito, kung dito hindi ka nakakasuot ng magandang damit, makakasuot ka sa heaven. Hindi ka nakasuot ng Louis Vuitton. Ano lang, Louis Vuitton. Pero in heaven, more than the best tuxedo, the luxury that you can able to wear. The Lord will, siya ang magsusuot sa iyo. Like what we see in Ezekiel and in Joshua, when he sees Joshua, no, in the throne of God, no, na sinuotan, no, ng Lord, the white robes and sandals. More than that, and I heard a loud voice from the throne saying, look, isulat nyo na lang ha. Look, God's dwelling place is now among the people, and He will dwell in them. They will be His people, and God Himself will be with them, and be their God. And 4, itong maganda, no, hinahantay natin, yung iyak natin dito, no. Hindi yan sayang, yung iniiyak mo kay Lord. Yung umiyak ka doon sa mga nang iwan sa'yo, yun ang sayang. Sayang yun. Kung iiyak ka, umiyak ka na lang kay Lord. Just cry out to God. Don't, not on your past. Those who hurt you. Those people who just want to hurt you. Don't give that thirst wasted to them. Give it that thirst to God. And the Lord will treasure it and put it in the jar, and you will see when you go in heaven. Says here, and for he will wipe every tear from their eyes. There will be no more death, or mourning, or crying, or pain, for the old order of things has passed away. Lilipas yung mga bagay na iniyak mo. Lilipas ang lahat ng sakit. Sinaktan ka ba ng asawa mo? Iniwan ka ba? No? Iniwan ka ng kung sino man dyan. No? No? You're never. No? Minaritis ka man. Minarisol ka na. Lahat na lang ginawa sa'yo. No? Diba? Pero that it will pass away. No? The Lord, si Lord mismo, no? How precious is that when that hand touches you in your eyes, in your teary eyes, wipe away your tears, no? And give you the joy of the Spirit. Gladness is all over in the heaven, no? In the kingdom of God. And sabi niya dito sa 5, he who was seated on the throne said, I am making everything new. Gusto niyo bang new? Everything is new. No? Hindi lang sa New Year. Every New Year, you are new. Not new face. Kasi it's not changed. Still the same. New clothes, new shoes, new work, lahat ng new. New car, everything. No? But the Lord has promised this new thing is more than what you can imagine. No? Then he said, write this down for these words are trustworthy and true. Yung totoo, tapat. No, hindi yung nangangako ng napapako, no. The promise of God is true. Those who are faithful until to the end, no, ay makakasama ng Panginoon. At sarap po no, no. Sabi niya, he said to me, it is done. I am the Alpha and the Omega, the beginning and the end. To the thirsty, I will give water without cost. Pareho sa sinabi niya sa Isaiah 25, from the spring of the water of life. Tayo ba inin natin? I was, you know, when I start reading the Bible, you know, when I came in that Adam's time, na curious ako, no? I was curious with that, yung paradise, no? That when the Lord, in the time of Jesus, has the second coming of the Lord, He will show us, no? The tree of life na sinasabi niya. That we are been started because of sinning of our ancestor. Doon ka nabuo. Dahil kung hindi nagkasala si Adan, wala ka dito. And it is by the grace of God na nakabalik. You are returning to Jesus. You are returning, hallelujah, by the mediator of our Lord Jesus Christ. You are been returned for what you are in the beginning. Whatever God has established from the beginning, it will be established for us. The only have to do today is to prepare for the kingdom of God. Sabi niya dito, those who are victorious will inherit all this, and I will be their God, and they will be my children. Ang sarap pakinggan, no? Hindi lang na kami, marami kami kids, gustong-gusto mo ng mga kids, you like kids, but it is the most beautiful voice that you heard. In those who are victorious, they will be called children of God. We are aiming of that goal. Nasabi ni Paul in Philippians, no? He considered all things rubbish just to gain the prize, the highest prize from the Lord. That victory that the Lord has promised to us. No? But sabi niya dito, no, the opposite one in 8, sabi niya, but the cowardly, the unbelieving, the vile, the murderer, and the sexual immoral, those who practice magic art, maging yung mga sorcerer, the idolaters, and all liars, kasama no, minsan white lie, blue lie, yellow lie, kung anong klaseng lie yan, they will be consigned to the fiery lake of burning sulfur. This is the second death. Meron ding kingdom. Kaya si Satanas, gusto niya na didisig tayo kasi naiingit siya kay Lord. Because we are the most beautiful creation of the Lord. Kung gaano mo nakita yung kaganda ng mountains, no, the snow, the universe, but you are more precious than that. How? Kaya sabi ni David, who am I, Lord, that you are so mindful of me? Kasi naramdaman niya how precious he is in the kingdom of the Lord. In the kingdom of God. Wala po si Kuya Chris?
Wala po.
Saan?
Hello, Kuya Chris.
In Luke 17, may sinend ako sa kanya na ano, na video, pero medyo mababa kasi. Ano ko na saan? Yung video ko yan na sinend ko, medyo mahaba yung 16.
Meron na.
Iyan ko lang tapos na, bilisan ko na. Turn off the light.
Jesus has returned. His thousand-year reign will begin with the building of the temple of God. This unique temple was described by the prophet Ezekiel in chapter 41. And it will be from here that Christ the King will rule all nations. And all the nations will come to this temple to worship the King of Kings and the Lord of Lords. The Word of God made flesh, the Messiah. Isaiah 2, verse 2. In the last days, the mountain of the house of the Lord will be established as the chief of the mountains, and will be raised above the hills, and all the nations will stream to it, and many peoples will come and say, "Come, let us go up to the mountain of the Lord, to the house of the God of Jacob, that he may teach us concerning his ways, and that we may walk in his paths. For the law will go forth from Zion, and the word of the Lord from Jerusalem, and he will judge between the nations, and will render decisions." Isaiah 9, verse 6. For unto us a child is born, unto us a son is given, and the government shall be upon his shoulder, and his name shall be called Wonderful, Counselor, the Mighty God, the Everlasting Father, the Prince of Peace. Of the increase of his government or peace, there shall be no end. Revelation 27. And when the thousand years have expired, Satan will be loosed out of his prison. Revelation 28. And he will go out to deceive the nations, which are in the four quarters of the earth, Gog and Magog, to gather them together to battle. The number of them is as the sand of the sea. Thank you. Revelation 29. And they went up over the breadth of the earth and circled around the camp of the saints and the beloved city. And fire came down from God out of heaven and devoured them. Deceived them, was cast into the lake of fire and brimstone, where the beast and the false prophet were. Verse 11. And I saw a great white throne. And him that sat on it. From his face, the earth and the heaven fled away. And there was found no place for them. Revelation 20 verse 12. And I saw the dead, small and great, stand before God. And the books were opened. And another book was opened, which is the book of life. And the dead were judged out of those things which were written in the books, according to their works. Revelation 20 verse 13. And the sea gave up the dead which were in it. And death and hell delivered up the dead which were in them. And they were judged, every man, according to their works. Revelation 20, verse 14. And death and hell were cast into the lake of fire. This is the second death. Verse 15. And if anyone's name was not found written in the book of life, he was thrown into the lake of fire. Revelation 21:8. But the fearful and the unbelieving and the abominable and murderers and whoremongers and sorcerers and idolaters and all liars will have their part in the lake burning with fire and brimstone, which is the second death. Is with men, and he will dwell with them, and they shall be his people, and God himself shall be with them, and be their God. And God shall wipe away all tears from their eyes, and there shall be no more death, neither sorrow nor crying, neither shall there be any more pain. For the former things are passed away. And he that sat upon the throne said, Behold, I make all things new. And he said unto me, Write, for these words are true and faithful. And he said to me, It is done. I am the Alpha and Omega, the beginning and the end. To him who thirsts, I will give of the fountain of the water of life freely. He who overcomes will inherit all things, and I will be his God, and he will be my son. And he carried me away in the spirit to a great and high mountain, and showed me that great city, the holy Jerusalem, descending out of heaven, from God, having the glory of God, and its light was like a stone, most precious, even like a jasper stone, clear as crystal. And it had a great and high wall with 12 gates, and on the gates were 12 angels. Which are the names of the 12 tribes of the sons of Israel. And the wall of the city had 12 foundations, and in them were the names of the 12 apostles of the Lamb. The 12 gates were 12 pearls, respectively. Each one of the gates was one pearl. and the street of the city was pure gold, as transparent glass, the river of the water of life, sparkling like crystal, and coming from the throne of God and of the Lamb, and flowing down the middle of the city's street. On each side of the river was the tree of life, which bears fruit 12 times a year, once each month, and its leaves are for the healing of the nations. And the city had no need of the sun, nor of the moon, that they might shine in it. For the glory of God illuminated it, and its lamp is the Lamb. And the nations of those who are saved will walk in the light of it, and the kings of the earth bring their glory and honor into it. But nothing that is impure will enter the city, nor anyone who does shameful things or tells lies. Only those whose names are written in the Lamb's Book of the Living will enter the city. The throne of God and of the Lamb shall be in it, and his servants shall serve him, and they shall see his face. Listen, says Jesus, I am coming soon. I will bring my rewards with me, to give to each one according to what he has done. I am the first and the last, the beginning and the end. Happy are those who wash their robes clean, and so have the right to eat the fruits from the tree of life, and to go through the gates into the city.
By our good works, but our good works will be judged. Our works will be judged. We cannot be a judge because there is a righteous judge.
Amen.
And even you are, sabi nga diba sa Ecclesiastes, sabi niya, in 12, the conclusion of the matter, turn on the light po. Sabi niya, sa 13, now all has been heard. Here is the conclusion of the matter. Hear God. Hindi tayo nag We are not teaching for you to be fear, but to have faith more and to have preparation for that eternity. Because individually, hindi mo pwedeng i-save ang darling mo. Hindi mo pwedeng i-save ang iyong anak or kung ano man. Individual, we will face to the Lord. Sabi niya, fear God and keep His commandment, for this is the duty of all mankind. For God will bring every dead every deed into judgment, including every hidden things, whether it is good or evil. So lahat yan, because it says that Jesus has chosen no favoritism to us. No? Walang position sa heaven. Walang ano kung gano'ng kakatalino sa word of God. It's not that matter. No? The matter of God, kaya yung pagpapagal mo, yung servisyo mo kay Lord, ingatan mo. Kaya sabi diba ni Paul, ingatan mo kay Timothy, lagi siyang, he reminded Timothy, Paul reminded Timothy, that be very careful, mag-ingat, ingatan mo ang iyong tinanggap, whatever you have received, no? Treasure it, whatever you have received from the Lord, even that gifts, yung pagpapagal mo, your time that you have given to God, you have, it is one of your preparation for your eternity. Hindi yan dahil kailangan mo lang magkaroon ng attendance. Kaya ang iba, no, outside of this world, that they need to be here. No, they need to hear that. No? Hindi pa to sapat na tayo lang. Na hindi dapat tayo selfish. That's why we keep on sharing the word of God to those who doesn't know really the kingdom of the Lord. Because when we aim that, this should be. when God has mercy, we should have to, you know, have mercy with them, because we are not in the position to judge them, because there is God. That's why in that time, kaya kailangan natin, no, every single soul, no, that you bring to Christ in the feet of Jesus, it is not only for your reward, but it is you bring in the right path for the righteousness of God. Hindi man tayo pwedeng pagbanalin ng pastor, eh. Hindi naman tayo pwedeng pagbanalin ng asawa mo, ng mga kapatid mo na narito. It is only the Lord that is able to transform us. Kaya, there's a lot of encouragement, no? Okay, nag-start po ako ng 11:20. So, sabi dito, no, and kasi it the same din naman dun sa, ano, Luke 20, 21, 17. No, it's very clear that message for us that there is two, no? Kahit na if you are under it, in Satan's deceive you, gusto niya lang kasama ka dun sa maborn. But God has promised for us. Kaya si Lord nga in Revelation 3:20, He's keep knocking the heart of your heart, no? Just for Him to enter in that heart. Kasi napaka-hard talaga ng heart natin, Hebrews 11, no? If you hear the voice of the Lord, do not harden your heart. Ezekiel, no, sabi niya, that He will give you a new heart. Heart of flesh. No? At not a heart of stone, sabi ng Lord. Kasi gusto ng Lord, maintindihan natin what is a true kingdom of God. Tama na yung drama natin minsan. No? Sometimes we hear some people outside, they don't understand what we are doing. But we should be understand what God has doing to us. Kaya sabi niya in the encouragement, no, in na sinabi naman na yan kanina lahat, yung sa Corinthian, yan, that is the coming of the kingdom of God. And even in Matthew 13, God is speaking in a parable in many ways so that we should understand kung paano natin i-treasure, no. Sabi niya, it's like kingdom of God, it's like a pearl, no. Kung ikaw ay nag-iing kalagi ng magandang ginto, it should be your faith has been refined by gold. Kasi sa langit, hindi ka lang magsusuot ng ginto. Lalakad ka sa ginto. Ang bahay mo, ginto. Kahit yung bahay mo dito ay parang, di ba? Barracks or squatter. Then in heaven, there is a promise of God that you have this gold. No? And those people that you aim, na nababasa mo lang sa Bible, that 12 tribes, no? The 12 disciples, mamimit mo sila. No? Si David, mamimit mo. Si Paul, how is how hard work in the ministry. No? Makausap mo sila, how that joy we have. No, hindi lang yung, kailangan yung mga nakikita, those who are, you say, in this place, dapat makikita, you will see them also in heaven. No, walang iwanan, mga kapatid, kaya kailangan natin mag-encourage sa isa't isa. It is the Lord that let us understand the kingdom of God for us to be encouraged. No? Tama na yung ano, yung sipatan natin. Sabi nga, di ba, huwag mo tayong magkagatan. But let the love of God will rule and reign in our hearts. That is the kingdom of God, the true kingdom of God that rule upon us. That's why in ito na po tapos yung itong ano, 1 Timothy, meron po yung kasunod pa, kuya. Final charge to Timothy, no? And Paul is, he loved to encourage those people who already, kasi diba tayo napapagod naman talaga tayo minsan. Minsan nadidrain, minsan yung faith natin, it's not stable, no? Yung pagmamahal mo kay Lord, it's not stable, si Lord lang. Minsan nalalamig ka kay Lord. No? But the Lord is, the Word of God is keep reminding us and keep encourage us. Huwag natin i-take na ano, that the Lord, yes, this is the mirror of our life, the Word of God. But let it be encouraged all the time. Na kahit anong ginagawa mo, no? Tama na yung murmur, grumbling mo kay Lord. No? Minsan nakakapagod din po yun. No? The Lord is always want us to be encouraged, that to aim that, no? That kingdom of God. Sabi niya in sabi ni Paul, no? But you men of God, flee from all this, pursue righteousness, godliness, faith, love, endurance, gentleness yan, lahat yan, fruit of the Holy Spirit yan. Fight the good fight of faith, no? Huwag ka nakikipag-fight sa kapatid mo. Sometimes, hindi yung kapatid mo yung pinapight mo. That is behind the works of the devil. No, trying to distract you. Trying to take your peace in your heart. No, kaya minsan pag nadidistract ka na, hindi ka na nakakapag-devotion kay Lord properly. You cannot have an intimate with the Lord. No, wala ka nang yung time mo magpipray ka ba't hilaw? Malamig. Kaya sabi ni Isaiah, these people honored with their lips, but their hearts are far from me. Hindi lang ibig sabihin kapag nag-worship ka. But sometimes, if you are distracted, because gagamit yan eh, ng tao, just to distract you. Hanggang mawala ka na ng kapayapaan, you don't have any peace in your heart. Minsan, in your workmates, no, in your company, anybody, no? The devil is trying for us na mayroon siyang masilo sa atin. That is his work and we should stand. Sabi dito, fight the good fight of faith. No? Take hold of the eternal life to which you were called when you made your good confession in the presence of many witnesses. No? In many witnesses. In the sight of God. Who gives life everything to everything and of Christ Jesus, who will testifying before Pontius Pilate made the good confession, I charge you, sabi niya, to keep this command without spot or blame until the appearing of our Lord Jesus Christ, which God will bring about in His own time. God, the blessed and the only ruler and the King of kings and the Lord of lords, who alone immortal and who lives in approachable light, whom no one has seen or can see, to Him honor and might be forever. Amen. No, in Mark 1, no, the time has come, said, the kingdom of God has come near. Repent and believe the good news. No, hindi lang, one at a time ka lang nagre-repent. We know in ourselves, you don't need somebody will remind you. No? It is you na tayo yung nag-i-examine mismo sa ating sarili. Do not examine your neighbor. Before you examine your neighbor, examine yourself first. Ganon po yun. So that you can able to repent and believe to that good news. That God can able the possible things that can transform us. Lahat tayo, mayroon tayong conflict sa may mga sakit tayo spiritually. No? That's why the Lord wants us to understand His kingdom. In Philippians 1:6, sabi niya, being confident of this, that He who began a good works in you will carry it on in the completion until the day of Christ Jesus. Hindi lang ikaw mag-isa. Kaya minsan, mabigat, mahirap. Nakakalimutan mo na nandyan pala si Lord. Pag di mo na lang kaya eh. But in the time that you are already uneasy, give it already to God. Huwag mo nang patagalin. No? Huwag mo nang patagalin. No, yung ways na dinadala mo. Maging yung mga bagay na it will nagiging komplikado sa'yo. 1 Corinthians 15:50-54, I declare to you in brother and sister, that flesh and blood cannot inherit the kingdom of God, nor does the perishable inherit the imperishable. Listen, I tell you a mystery. We will not all sleep, but we will be all be charged in flash, in the twinkling of an eye, in the last trumpet. For the trumpet will sound, the dead will raise imperishable, and we will be changed. For the perishable must clothe itself with the imperishable, and the mortal with immortality. When the perishable has been clothed with the imperishable, and the mortal with immortality, the saying that is written will come true, death has been swallowed up in victory. So, sino bang gusto dito na parang lumulusot ka na lang, immortal ang katawan mo? Diba? Hindi lang yung mga immortal mong kaaway. Diba? But ikaw mismo, no, parang nagiging transparent ka, even to the demons, to the evil one, Satan has no power for you. You are bintans, pare. Alala ko tuloy yung manager ko, mahilig magmura. No? May murukan manager before. Always early in the morning, have a bad mouth. No? Kaya nagtataka sila, akala nila nag-exercise ako. Pagka punta na ako doon sa may Sheraton kasi yung shop namin eh, nagde-declare na ako in the name of Jesus, you can shut the mouth, the lion mouth. Kaya pagdating ko gusto ko may kapayapaan ako eh. Kaya you have to take your authority. Nagiging transparent ka minsan kahit ano, parang hindi ka niya nakita. That is the work of, kahit nandito tayo, the Lord is moving and working on us.